Arlington police arrested a man in connection with 22 stolen guns from vehicles. Between May and August, police say they received several reports of guns stolen from SUVs and pickup trucks. Right now, officers are not identifying the suspect, but say they recovered 13 guns at the man's home and another 4 at his girlfriend's home. They're still looking for the other weapons. Katie Johnston, CBS 11 News.